PS4 Pro with a corrupted database system. So, and this is the message you get. It's taking extremely long to load anything. If I try to go in the settings, it'll just take forever. It's stuck still. So in order to fix it, you have to install a new hard drive and reinstall the system software update file. In order to carry out replacement on your PS4, you only need Phillips number 1 screwdriver. Step 1, take out this clip and remove this Phillips screw here. Slide this out. There are 4 Phillips screws here, remove them. Grab your new hard drive. And place it in. Put back the 4 screws. Slide it back in. Put back the Phillips screw. And put back the hard drive bay cover. Next, you need a USB stick, and we need to download the Sony's PlayStation update file on this and reflash the system software on the PS4. Next, connect your USB stick to your PC. Go to Google and type in PS4 System Update USB. Go to this link, and we need to download the full reinstallation file. And that's this one. So download it, save it. Once downloaded and saved, you need to format your USB stick into FAT32 and place it on the USB stick. Let's get your USB stick ready. So go to your USB, right click and format into FAT32. PS4. If you do not see this FAT32 option, you have to download another software. It's called FAT32 format. Once downloaded, you can fire it up and format it from this software as well. So I'm gonna use the Windows software. So right click, format, FAT32. Once done, open up the USB, create a folder, PS4, and inside that folder, create another folder, update. And drag and drop your USB update file that you just downloaded. We need to put our PS4 in the recovery mode. Connect your PS4 controller with a USB cable and plug in the USB with the updated file. Power it on the second beep, release the power button. So that's beep number 1. Release it. You'll see this message, connect the DualShock controller with a USB and then press PS button. Go to option number 7, reinstall system software. We have the updated file in there. Press yes. Once all installed, you will be presented with this screen. Simply follow the prompts and set up your PS4. Let's test it out and install a game.